writing indicates an individual who is orderly, balanced, disciplined, and of course has a lot of self-control. Well, that's why I'm suddenly so interested in graphology. We've just met up with an entrepreneur who actually takes out a lot of meanings from what you write. And interestingly, such services are used by corporates who want to know the mental makeup of their prospective employees.
Words can mean many things, and the way you write them, even more. Your simple scribble can tell someone what your personality is about and how you react in different situations. Reading and understanding handwriting is an art being used to run a business by this young entrepreneur. A graphologist by profession, Chandra Prabha has a skill of reading you like a book as she reads what you've written. Personality, relationships, thinking process, she can figure you out and you'd not even know.
The more I read about it, I realized US, UK, countries like that have been researching on graphology for 2000 years. And it started with Aristotle and just growing from that time. So then we got to know more about it. Then I really figured out on internet and got some courses, applied for it, you know, just completed my certification.
Chandra Prabha now runs CGS or Chandra Prabha Graphology Services in Mumbai, offering her expertise to individuals, corporate clients and celebrities too.
Every time I went for any meeting where I wanted to convince people on this subject or I can do it, the best way is I got them to write and analyze themselves. So then people got convinced very easily.
Corporate clients use Chandra Prabha services to figure out prospective employees. Companies like IBM, Cafe Coffee Day and Ispath have utilized graphology to make better decisions.
To a couple of years back, we met Chandra Prabha, and she has analyzed certain handwritings and signatures of some of our people, and we realized that her analysis was bang on.
Chandra Prabha had started out her business 5 years ago with 20 lakh rupees, spent mostly on advertising to popularize the art of graphology and how it can help people. The idea is to take her business to the next level now.
5 years down the line, I really wish to have some more graphologists on my board, the people who get trained in a particular manner, and we become a service provider for corporates. Right now I'm teaching HR people to use graphology in their recruitment processes.
If you're interested in graphology too, you can learn the art at institutes like Institute of Graphology in Pune, the Rajiv Gandhi Institute of Graphology in Kerala and the Institute of Graphology and Personal Success in Pune. You could even go online and look up home study courses for graphology.
I see your handwriting says that you are a loner person.
Who would have thought that it will take reading between the lines for a spectacular career?
That brings us to the end of Cracking Careers this week. Thanks for tuning in, and please do remember to send us your feedback and your questions on crackingcareers@utvi.com. So till we meet again next week with more solutions solving your career-related problems, take care and do keep cracking it.